a little bit darker than what you're seeing on camera.
They shiny, Pat. I don't know what you can tell any bit.
And that ain't all. Cookies for sale, cheap.
Are y'all ready? I am.
Y'all want to know what I got to say? Once you go parted, you never go back. Well, as you saw in the borescope vids, got a few little scratches, and they look worse on that camera than what they actually are. If I had to do over, I'd have put a piston in it. I can see one spot on the side of the piston that it's real shiny, but it's up towards the middle. So I don't know if that's part of that slot or not, but I expect I better get a piston and put in it. So I'm happy. It seems to be running pretty good. I've run four tanks of gas through it, starting on the fifth. And thanks, Pat, for the tip on looking at the rings. That was good to know. And as you see, I've been playing with it the last few days. And that was the first time I'd run it that lean. The next to the last cut, I could hear it kind of going boop, 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 like that. And I leaned it out less than an eighth of a turn, probably, and that went away. So I'm still going to take it kind of easy on it if I'm using it very much, but I think I'll go ahead and order a piston for it. Gas tank's leaking well. JB welded that, so I'm going to order a gas tank for it today. I'm going to order a full wrap bar for it. I'm not going to put a dome piston in it. A DA caliper wouldn't be able to turn it over. It's bad enough already. I'm just going to put a regular flat top piston in it. So, time to start looking at another saw to build. I done got bit right bad. And, oh, I hear you. You want to know which one? Well, it's up here. I'll just put it this way. I need a lemon saw. Ported. So, thanks for watching the vid, everybody. Remember our fallen ones on 9/11. Some people have forgotten. Clint will never forget, and most of you never will forget. Anyhow, everybody take care. Once you go ported, you never go back.